it.
Yeah. Oh my god. You got it all over your face. Thumbs up if you like the beard. It's my turn for the night reflex. Comment if you don't like it. There we go. Thumbs up if you like the beard. Comment if you don't.
I'm gonna have another scoop.
Yeah, but you're a caffeine fiend.
I am.
You love caffeine. Notice.
I love caffeine.
She has, look how many milligrams of caffeine are in this. It says 180 milligrams of caffeine.
I have nearly 1 gram of caffeine a day.
That's bad. That's 1,000 milligrams, guys. Like.
Oh, no mess. You didn't make a mess. No.
Straight down the hatch. Oh, that's good.
Oh no, look what's happened. It's all over. Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Not that bad.
My brand new car.
It's not that bad. Alright. Anyway, so we are actually training legs.
Guess with who?
With my dad. So Big Zach is coming to train with us.
Big Zach.
Big Zach. My dad's actually called Zach as well, which is kind of annoying at times. But,
Big Zach.
Yeah,
so. You think this Zach's big?
Me and my dad are very similar in the sense of we're both competitive, but we're even worse between each other. So we're very competitive between each other, you know, father and son. It's really bad. However, he is convinced he has stronger legs than me. I mean, he's a pretty big guy, isn't he?
He's Big Zach for a reason.
They don't call him Big Zach for nothing. He's big, you know?
This is Little Zach.
And, I mean, his fist is like the size of my head. He's huge, right? And he's convinced he's got stronger legs than me, but I know for a fact he doesn't. He won't be able to squat anywhere near what I can. He won't be able to leg press anywhere near what I can. And he thinks that he's going to make me cry today during this leg session, which... I don't know where he's getting that from, but he's convinced himself that he's going to beat me in this leg workout today. So, it's our job to make my dad cry today. Here he is, the man himself. You ready for this?
Nope.
You are, man.
Raring.
Raring. You do realise what you're getting yourself into, don't you?
Just a bit of legs, man.
Just a bit of legs? Right, we'll see what you say afterwards, when you can't stand up.
Yeah, right.
Aye. Yep. Yeah. Five more. Yep. Again. Good. Three. Two. And last one. Awesome. Watch your fingers. Sweet. Right, yep. Bit slower, bit deeper. Tiny bit slower and a tiny bit deeper. Yep, and again. Come on. Two, and again. Three, good. Four. Come on, Dad. Five. Six. Seven. Three more. Eight. Good, two more. Nine. Last one. Yes, we rock. Oh, and that's it. What you have to bear in mind as well, guys, is my dad has some knee problems. So for him to even consider doing squats, bodyweight squats, is pretty awesome. So for him to do 60K, yeah, I'm proud of him. Nice one, Dad. So now it's time to up the weight for myself. You're not going to go heavier than 60. But what my dad's excited to do is leg press, the machine press, so he thinks he can press about half a ton. I know he can't. So yeah, my turn to do some heavy squats. I'm probably not going to film them, but we'll see. Because Abby's running. She's over there. So yeah. Yep. So Abby's running, and I would want a spot for doing anything above 140k, so... we'll see. If she comes over in time, I'll film it.
everyone who's watching what it takes. Show everyone out there that there's no excuses. Your first time ever training legs and you're pushing yourself to the limit. You're not giving up. Come on, Dad, you got this. Yes! And rock it, rock it. Nice one. How are you feeling?
Super.
Super?
Yeah, I need a drink.
It's time. Machine press, Dad. Leg press time.
Aye.
How much do you think you're going to do?
300k.
300k, okay. Let's see. Right, we've done one set, 100k. How was that? It was 100.
Right.
Difficult, huh?
No, not really.
Ah, don't lie. Look at your fit. You were properly straining.
I'm knackered.
Aye. 100k, you're struggling with that, so I'd love to see him do 300. But I can't wait to see what you're like tomorrow. You'd be like John Wayne, shit himself. Right, so we've got 100k in plates, and this was 75k. That's 175, all right? Let's try and get 10 good clean reps, okay? Where you are, you can do it, man. Come on. Beast. Show all of you is how it's done. 58-year-old, never been to a gym in his life, training legs like this, come on. That's it, come on, Dad. Beast it. Keep going. You got this shit, Dad. Come on. Come on. Push, keep going.
More resting, keep driving. Come on.
Come on. Three more. Yes, two more. You got this, Dad. And yes. Turn them out.
Well done.
Woo. Hello. Look, wait, hang on. Look how amazing she looks, man.
Hang on.
What a physique. Gives her back flex, what?
Back,
yeah, definitely. Fucking insane, Sharon. You're a beast. Put me to shame.
Let's go. One, yes, two. Come on, Dad. Don't quit. Don't quit. Come on. You can do it. Push through the pain. Push through it, Dad. Four. Oh. Hey there. Come on, that's it. Five. Oh. Yes, come on. You have five more and you're done. Six. Oh. Seven, that's it. Eight, power of the mind, Dad, that's it. Two more. Nine, everyone, I'm gonna help, I'm gonna resist you, ready? And press, press, press. Yeah.
She's doing really well, guys. My legs are sore, I can't imagine what his are like.
He's not going to be able to walk tomorrow.
Tell the guys what you said when you came in.
The last 11 years, the heaviest thing I've lifted is a pen.
Well, you worked in an office for 11 years. So, quite literally, the only thing he's lifted in 11 years is pens.
But this is where the genetics come from.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
put your hand this way. Look at the fist on him. Freak. He's a beast, like, he is a beast.
Heavy pens.
Heavy pens.
10 kilogram pens, eh?
Boom! One, two, three.
One more.
Dad.
Two, yes. Three, yes. Come on, four. Don't quit. Come on. Up, two more. Ten, that's good. One, two. Come on, Dad. Three. You knocked the knock one. Don't say that. Come on. Four. Power, Dad. And again. Don't quit. Five. Come on. You're done. Six and you're done.
Come on, Levi.
Yes, and again, five more. Come on. One, yes. Two, come on, three more down. Come on, two more, you've got this. Come on. One.
Come on.
Again, two more and you're done. Don't quit. Don't quit. Two. Last one. Boom. Boom, two.
So how was that leg workout?
That was alright, I enjoyed it.
And how are you feeling right now?
Wobbly.
Wobbly?
Just done things I've never done for years. Use my legs.
Aye.
Fun. I'm sure it'll get easier the more you do it.
Aye. So guys, do me a favour please. Show my dad some love in this video because I want to get him into the gym full time. I really want to get him back in here more and more so he can lose some weight, get in shape and be my training partner. Because he trains hard. He pushes me. He's a great training partner. So show him some love in the comments below because I will show him them and it might just motivate him a little bit more to come back. So show my dad some love guys in the comment section below. You did well, I'm actually really impressed. That's gonna be it for today. Train legs with my dad and I'm really impressed. So like I say, show him some love in the comments below. I will show him them. And yeah, please subscribe for more. Peace.